People are starting to get bored with this. I won't do it anymore. I know you want to go out, darling. He's not back yet. You're going to have to do a bit. Looks like we're going to have to get a bit of cutting now because those are starting to sprout out already. Pain, isn't it? I'm sorry, Ted. I'm sorry. I'll be back soon. another person.
Good morning. Oh, hang on. I need to put that on. Start video. Morning, guys. Sue, Eagles, Nikki, Kath, Joy. We've got not long. We've got a minute or so to go. 2 minutes to go. Anna will be coming back. She's spinning at the moment, and she's Teddy waiting by the door for her to go out for a walk. So he's longingly looking. So we're just waiting. She should be back shortly, but we'll get going. We're doing 25 seconds this morning. Obviously, having not been too well over the last week or so, I think it's slightly easier, okay? That's what I'll say. Right. Says that it's time. So let's just get back off. Get this ready. I did have it ready and I've just wiped it away. Right, music. Glasses off. Right, let's get going. Show us that. I'm in. Let's march. She comes. We'll go a bit mad for a minute now. Show us forwards. It's going mad. I love it. Up the other way. I'm sorry, fucking hurt. Okay, relax your shoulders, feet still, side bends. Arms up, twist. Arms down, arm up. Knee lifts. A march. Hamstring curls. Relax everyone, Ted's tail. A march. Take it out wide. Half jacks. Stepping behind. Down to your legs. Out of bicep curl. Thank you. Arch. Knee lifts, opposite hand to knee. I'm off. Hamstring curls with a knee lift. Spotty eagle. Right, so as I said, 25 seconds on each one. We're starting off with our jog, sumo, arms in the air. So as you go down, we're taking up the arms. Obviously, weights if you wish. Right, you ready? Off you go. Right, grab your weights if you're using them. I'm going to try these. I might not use them. Okay. Change to the right ones. Ready for your jog? Yeah. Grabbing one of the ones this time. Wide, touch the corners. Good. Let's go back to our jogging. Toast to corners. Last Good, weights. Heads to corners. Good. Right, we go a quick take. Keep your feet moving. Right, next set. Side kick. So that's the one where we go up to the sides. And a crab squat box. Okay, so going forward, side, back. All right. Okay, off we go. Try and keep your torso still and just swinging the legs like a pendulum. If you can't manage jumping, off jack will do mercy. So it's up to you, really. But just make sure that you're changing your lead leg. Otherwise, you end up just doing one. And then don't look down once you've got yourself sorted. All right. You're going the other way this time. Obviously, the lower to the ground you go, the harder it is as well. And we're swinging. Good. Into position. Last one. Into position. Had to ruin the song. Excellent. at Hampton. Quite nice, actually, that set. Right, next. We're doing a twist. You know your twist. Pulsing squats. So when we're in that position, we're just tiny, tiny pulses, okay? Right. Here we go. Just make sure you can feel this in your waist. That's what matters. Well done. We're going to try these. Just make sure your knees aren't over your toes. You don't need to go down too low, as long as you keep the pulsing motion going according to age, obviously. Good. I think they are going to hold on for a while. Twist. Get into position. I like this. It starts off easy and then suddenly it feels. Right, twist. Into position. Go. Mantis. Lunge touch. So foot out to the corner, both hands down, back in. Okay? Line jump. Ready? Here we go. Good. Right, sir. Right. The weight's going either side of your foot. Excellent. Get ready. Side. My nose. Right, next one is a knee lift and we're squatting on the toes. Now you can jump if you want to. So we're going to go down and up. If you want a little jump, that's entirely up to you. Okay, off we go. Think about your posture with this one. Standing up nice and tall. Well done. I think we'll go for the small ones first. It is about balance as well. Obviously, he's not good at the moment. Good. ready yet. So red, the light ones. Down as far as your knees will allow. Lift. One more set to do. Keep it moving. Okay. Oh, nasty. We're doing hamstring curls, okay, followed by a holding squat, not a wall squat. Okay? Ready? Here we go. Well done. Right, we're just using some light weights. Get into your normal squat position. You're holding it. Just check your positioning. No pulsing, even though the music is pulsing music, which is really annoying. Nice hold, so you can feel that burn. Right, ready. This probably loosens them off in between, actually. It wasn't intentional. Good. You ready? Hold. See what happened in your knees. Get better posture. Starting to burn. Oh, just at the end. Up into your position. It doesn't pull on your neck if you don't hold them up. Still go through the quads. You put them up in the quads today. Yes. Grab. Check the posture. After this one, we're going straight on the floor. We're going to grab the bit first, please do. Well done. You'll need a weight. Right, you need that on the floor quickly. Right. So obviously you know what we're doing first because of the weight. So this one, okay. Then we're going to do the bear hug. So going down, elbows to knees, straight them out, elbows to knees. Okay? We're starting off. Up to you, feet off the floor if you want. Ready? Off we go. I like this one because it's starting to make it really easy. Good. Right, with your back. Stretch. Get ready. Here we go. Let's go. This is hurting today. I can't even lift my feet off the floor. I seriously died. Oh, lay down. Yes. Get ready. Yo! Hope you're doing better than me on this. Lay down. Oh, needs to jest. That makes me happy. Keep your knees in. Okay, what your hands and knees. Hands underneath shoulders, knees underneath hips. Arch up. High as you can to the ceiling, pull everything in. Relax down to the floor. And again, arch up. And relax down. Okay, find neutral, your arms out straight in front of you. And stretch back. Really pull back on your arms. Come back up, take a foot, hands on the knee and lean forwards. Okay, release that. Now get a hand, push the knee away from your body, turn, look at the back hand. Okay, release, change, bring the knee across in front of your body, turn, back hand. Okay, release that, tuck, oh no, don't first. Leg out straight and let's go back. Back as far as your knees will allow. So you can feel the stretch going all the way up the back of your leg. Hold it. Okay, from here we're tucking that foot in, straightening out the back one, coming down to our elbows, and find a good stretch in your glutes. Hold it there. Okay, release that. Come up onto your hand, grab the back of your foot, bring it in towards you so you can feel that down the front of your thigh. Okay, release that down. Bring the other knee up. Hands on and stretch. Why am I looking the other way? Okay, release that. Arm pushing the knee away from your body. Turn, look at the back hand. Change. Okay, leg out straight. So you can feel the stretch going all the way up the back of your straight leg. Okay, here, tuck that foot in, come down onto your elbows, get into a position where you can feel a good stretch in your glutes, and hold it there. Okay, from here, come up onto your hand.
Grab the back of your foot,
bring it in towards you. Feel that down the front of your thigh. Okay, release that. Back onto your hands and knees. Tuck your toes under. Straighten the legs. Slowly climb up the body to finish.
Well done. Thank you all for coming to class this morning. Nice to see you all. Be back on Monday in class. So hopefully see some of you there. Have a lovely weekend. Enjoy. And I'll see you very soon.
Have a nice
Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.